tray, and this time we're gonna try to do camera under the tray.